Cordova had supplies hidden all over Pagano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Hey, kid. How many of the creatures out there actually eat little Aterons like me?
I don't know, Grease.
Right. You doing okay? I need to check on your state of mind now and then, because if you go, then I go in a much more painful way.
I haven't really thought about it.
Oh, I get it. Too busy on the task to worry about yourself. I do the same thing all the time. I don't know if you heard, but I cook.
I've heard.
Well, sometimes I'll be focused so much on braising a shack roast that I barely even notice that my apron is completely on fire. So, you know, I get it.
I guess you do, Grease.
I'm still here, though, so that's gotta mean something.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We got a galaxy to save.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
I'll be okay. It's better than hiding on Braca.
I've been to many different planets in the galaxy searching for, well, you. Unless we stop the Empire, we'll all be gone, hidden or not.
I'm ready.
Good.
This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? We'll find you a home. Plim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1. I sense something over here. I'm glad you're here, BD. That's a really big bug.
I need help.
Nice job. Yeah? Let me see. Mention to you how awesome this is, because you're pretty great. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. Hey, BD, get in here. Yes, let's take a look. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD1 to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
Hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I added his hilt to mine. I want to keep a piece of him with us. Feeling okay? Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
I need help.
BD. BD, I need help. Right here, BD. Right here, BD.
Killed. Is it trying to defend its family? Oh, hi there. Making a new friend? Take a look.
My friend, I've unearthed a curious artifact.
Hey, Seer. Ever seen something like this vault before?
It's not unlike some ancient Jedi temples I've seen.
It's weird how two civil... civilizations with no contact created similar monuments to the Force.
Weird? Maybe. But it reminds me we're all connected to the Force.
Yeah. Come on, BD. Hey, BD, what's this? Oh, you found something. Hey, BD, a little help? Just what we need.
Something there? I'm coming for you.
My friend, entering the vault gave me a premonition just as it did for the Zepho. It's slippery.
Now, BD.
That must have hurt. Too much for you. Still staring at her. You're hurting now. You're mine.
Toss me one, BD.
That's nothing.
Over here, BD. Find something? Good scan, BD. Let's go, BD. Seer, do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our hollow chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always had time for a round of hollow chess.
You ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot from each other.
In our own ways, we did.
Yeah.
now, BD. Right here, BD.
Work, BD. What's that, BD? Check it out. Let's see what you found. Thank you.
are going well, aren't they?
Cal, do you have a second? When we first brought you here, when you proved yourself to be the one we were looking for, that's when I should have told you everything.
You made your choice. I get it. Doesn't change what we have to do.
Maybe not what we have to do, but how we go about it. I made the wrong choice, and I put you in danger. That's no way to guide you.
Never asked you to guide me.
Before you, this quest was all on my shoulders. Sure, I had Grease, but he didn't really know the importance of what we're trying to do. I can't expect you to do it all yourself.
You've told me everything I need to know. Right now, the only thing I can do is finish what we started.
I understand. I'm here to support you if you need me.
Thanks. I'll be fine. I need a second.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-size for most deadly creatures.
Hey, Grease.
You still giving Seer the cold shoulder?
I'm just focusing on the mission.
Hey, I get it. But she is trying the best she can.
Why didn't she just tell me about Trilla? We were supposed to be a team.
It's not about team spirit. Look, there's some parts of our past that we don't want to face, let alone share.
I guess.
Even me, believe it or not. One time, I hid out from a hut lone shark in a bale of Nerf fur.
Oh, yeah?
Cal, pay attention. I ain't ready to dig into that episode yet.
You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought me here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you.
I suppose he did. He trusted I'd believe him and finish what he started.
Hopefully he was right.
BD-1 thinks so.
He's one bright droid.